Welcome to the tutorial on how to find peer-reviewed journal articles. We'll start by opening the WakeTech webpage at www.waketech.edu. Next, move to the Libraries button on the top left-hand side of your page. Click on the button. Now move down to the center of the page where it says Search All Library Resources. Let's choose a topic to search. Your topic will be whatever topic you've had approved for your term paper. In this case, let's choose Visual Perception. Click Go. The library will direct you to a page with a number of results on this topic, in this case, 896,004. Let's narrow this down a bit to make it more manageable. First of all, let's choose Full Text Online so you can get all of the resource. Let's choose Peer Review because this is a requirement for your term paper, having peer review. And we'll choose journal article, as you want to have peer-reviewed journal articles for your paper. We still have over 300,000 results. So one thing we can do to narrow this down is to choose information that's more recent. Now let's pick one of these sources to read. In this case, we're going to look at this journal article on visual perception in domestic dogs. Click there. And if you're not on campus, the library page will ask you to log in using your key account, which is the same one that you use for your email. I've now done that, and I have access to the article. I can do several things now. I can download a copy. I can email it to myself. I can print it. Perhaps most important is the citation button. If you click on cite here and choose APA Citation 7th edition, it will give you a copy of the citation that goes in your reference list. You can simply cut and paste this citation into your list of references. This is not the citation that goes in text. This is the reference citation. You can repeat this process until you have at least 4 peer-reviewed journal articles that are required for your term paper. Please let me know if you have any questions.